Now that we're all getting ready to fly again, we want to remind you of a few key things to consider in the unlikely event of an emergency. It is a fact that most aircraft accidents are survivable, but if the crew tells you to evacuate, you need to know what to do. Before takeoff, you'll need to ensure you pay attention to the safety briefing. Read the safety card, know where the exits are, and how to open them. Follow crew instructions at all times. You must leave your bags. They will get in the way and slow you and other people down. You will be able to collect them later. Leave the aircraft as quickly and safely as you can. Not all exits have evacuation slides. Don't stop to take photos or recordings with your mobile phone. Once outside, move quickly away from the aircraft while looking out for emergency vehicles. Remember, if an evacuation is required, don't delay. Leave your bags behind, follow crew instructions, and evacuate.